this or the coldest. Otherwise, you're like, no, I'm not. It's not metal enough for me. I'm not.
Yeah.
Hey, it is Roxy hanging out at Aftershock with the band Sleepwave. Just played GA's Two Broke to Rock show like 2 days ago. Now hanging out at Aftershock. What are you guys doing next?
We've got some more shows all the way back to Florida. We gotta get back to Florida.
So I just saw you, awesome, rock hard in like a small venue, super cool. I love the venue factory, obviously.
Yeah.
And then obviously these things are amazing as well, these giant huge shows. Do you have, like, if you had to do one or the other, what would be your preference? What do you like best?
I would prefer a venue. Because I can see the whites of people's eyes, you know what I mean? And I get off on that. I like that.
You get off on the whites of people's
vibe
eyes.
On it. Yeah, vibe on it, you know?
Right. So you've been on tour for like 2 months. What is your least favorite part about doing that?
Old boxers.
Old boxers. So when's laundry day?
Running out of socks.
Yeah, we're hot on the tail of laundry day right now. It has not arrived yet.
Like it's a little bit like smellier as the days go.
It's dude party, right? Yeah, it's dude party.
But Tom, what's your favorite? I mean, obviously there's got to be.
I mean, playing a show. I mean, that's like. That's the drug that you can't buy. You know, it's the high that you can't find otherwise. And you know, there's nothing. Whether there's 5 people or 5,000 people, it doesn't matter. Like that's where we exist. You know, and it's like a whole other world for us. And I think, you know, that's the whole reason why we tour.
Well, that's awesome. Well, I wish you guys the best of luck on the rest of your travels.
Thank you.
And hopefully we see you guys again soon. It's Sleepwave. Roxy hanging out at Aftershock. Thanks much.